order to construct a shirt block, we will need to do a few measurements. The first measurement that we will need is the centre back measurement from the nape to the length of your shirt. So this is where the back of the neck is of the shirt. So we take the tape measure right from the centre back to the length of the shirt, which is at the moment 84 centimetres on the shirt.